Hello everyone and welcome back to TorchicEX Plays Undertale. It's been a bit, probably since you've last seen the last episode. This is just how I roll, apparently. Do I smell what? Surprise. It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I love pie. Especially pie-flavored pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie. Ew. Here, I have another surprise for you. Okay. What's down here? Okay. What about the other direction? That's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. Aw. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names. I see. The end of the tools have been filed down to make them safe for... Oh. That filed. Fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You can put your hand inside. That's dangerous. Seems like the right size for Toriel. I guess that's Toriel's chair. Okay, I guess I can't click on that. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. Probably Toriel's. Inside the cupboard. Our cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. What a nice smell. Too hot to eat, though. Aww. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. magic. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Can I take it? I guess not. Do 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 do. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. How are you burning the pie? It's on the top of the stove. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. Good to know. I'm never good at knowing this kind of stuff. Okay. Also click on. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons. Aw, but I love crayons. It's you! It's you! It's you! It's you! Hi, me. It's cool that it shows reflection, though. You've seen this type of plant before, but you do not know the name of it. Hi, me. That's not what I want. Room under renovations. How do I know that I'm not looking at it? I'm looking at the plant to the left. Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage? Sure, you read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Oh, just a regular old bucket of snails. It's just every regular old bucket. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most slender I have plants. Toriel's small chair. Its name is Cheriel. Aww. That's adorable. Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed? I don't know what a twin-sized bed size is. I'm just gonna go off of the fact that it's that tiny. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with brown oblong seed pods. Not speed pods. What are we, Sanic? Known more commonly as water sausages. Yeah, peek inside. Scandalous! It's Toriel's sock drawer. Heh. So why is that the only thing in this room that's not blue apart from that red circle? Those blue flower, or blue, yellow flowers. It's an encyclopedia. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Thank you. Okay. Let's go to my room then. Whee! Aw, it's so adorable. Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Aw. Empty photo frame. It's really dusty. Okay. A box of kids' shoes and a disparity of sizes? I don't know how to say that word. Jesus, that scared the crap out of me. You know what? Okay, I had a feeling that I was gonna do that. There's a pie! Is it pie flavored pie? You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. There we go. It's like, where was the inventory button? Info. Butterscotch pie. All HP. Butterscotch cinnamon pie. One slice. I'm gonna hold on to that butterscotch pie. That's not how I do that. Hi. This is Toriel. You want to say hello again? Salutations. Is that enough? Click. It's never enough. Hello. This is Toriel. Are you bored? I should have given a book to you. My apologies. Why not use your imagination to divert yourself? Pretend you are a monarch. Rule over the leaf pile with a fist of iron. Can you do that for me? Click. I'm gonna exhaust all this dialogue because I don't think I have already. This is Toriel. Hello, my child. Sorry, I didn't have much to say. It was nice to hear your voice, though. Click. This is Toriel. Hello, my child. Oh, okay. Let's do the flirt again. Oh dear, are you serious? And after you said you want to call me mother? You are an interesting child. Hi. This is Toriel. Hello, my child. Oh, okay. I have exhausted all dialogue. Okay. I should turn the light. Oh. You're a magical lamp. I'm going to call you Charles. Charles the Lamp. Hi, Toriel. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't surprising, or very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Nothing. Well, talk to me again if you need anything. Oh, there's a piece out of the pie. The size of the pie intimidates you too much to eat it. But I still have a piece of the pie. And it gives me, like, full health. Can I not take more? Is there anything else that I can do out here, then? Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. That's slightly disappointing. And sad. I don't get that. Ribbit. Ribbit, just between you and me. I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Ribbit. I still don't ask how I decipher that. Is there any point to this room? Like, I found the toy knife here. But that's, like, all I know. Unless that was, like, leads to a grocery store, because apparently she gets groceries, and she came from that direction. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. Sure. I'll save again. That being said, I will never be able to go and do that again. Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature? Interesting. Yeah, that is interesting, actually. I didn't know that. Don't bother me if you need anything else. What is it? Nothing. If you need anything, just ask. Oh, I don't want to ask, but I might have to do something. Stay here. Okay. I'll do a little dance. This is the Monica dance. I also can walk across the ground by sliding up. It only works if I do it right, apparently. Left doesn't work. Whee! To the wall. Okay. So, Toriel, I'm impatient. Huh? She's not there. Room under renovations. She's not in there. Is she in my room? No. Maybe she's back? No. Okay. Can I take another slice of the pie? Size of the pie intimidates you. Okay. I guess she went downstairs. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna slide up to you. She's not to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. But I don't wanna. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Okay. I don't like dying. Dying is bad. Also, this music is very ominous. I like this music much better. Much, much better. Yeah. That time I'm not even under the blankets. Also, I like how the light was turned off for me. Okay, so she's not in her room. Please tell me I don't actually have to go down there. Well, we'll leave that for next time on... I don't even remember how much time has passed. Whoopsie-daisy, don't be lazy. So yes, we'll leave that for next time on Let's Play Undertale. See you all soon. Bye.